the government has resisted domestic demands led by Kerala for a ban on the deadly endosulfan pesticide. But now, with the issue being debated at an international convention on organic pollutants in Geneva, attention will be on the stand that India takes amidst growing demands to ban endosulfan.
His day-long fast a part of the campaign seeking a nationwide ban on endosulfan. So far, the government has resisted the demands.
Committee headed by ICMR director, we are waiting for that report. The report came out, government said.
The only evidence we have on the adverse effect of human health of endosulfan is in one district of Kerala.
Now the issue is being debated in Geneva at an international convention on organic pollutants. India maintains there's simply no alternative to the pesticide.
At this point in time, maybe there is no economically viable alternative.
But in the Kasaragod district in Kerala, many are suffering from the long-term exposure to endosulfan.
Letters should go to Sonia Gandhi, to Manmohan Singh, to Jairam Ramesh, to everyone who has a policy influence, to say if Mr. Sharad Pawar does not ban endosulfan, it is proof of his corruption, in which case he should leave his chair as agriculture minister.
As pressure mounts on the central government, it awaits to be seen what stand India takes on the endosulfan debate in Geneva. Bureau Report, Times Now.